Going to go live site inspection today with True Blue Bay Resort in Grenada. It truly is a little gem in Grenada, a boutique property that's family run, and it's simply wonderful. So we cannot wait to show it to you. We will be giving away a two-free night stay prize. So after we have done the site inspection, there will be a question that we ask. So one lucky agent will have the chance to win that. And then I've seen a few questions that have already come in about the rewards programs for those that are not members. So right at the end, I will explain how we can do that as well. So that's all from me for now. I'm going to hand over to Renata, who is going to start the live site inspection from on property. Hello, Renata.
Hello, everybody. It's nice to have you all here with us today. I'm Renata. My family owns the resort, and I also do the marketing reservations here at the resort. I'm going to take you on the tour today, but first, I'll tell you a bit about our resort. So, our resort is located on the south coast of Grenada, just about 10 minutes away, 5 to 10 minutes away from the airport. And Grand Anse shopping area where you have lots of restaurants, hotels, and the famous Grand Anse beach. My family was able to buy the resort back in 1998. So this year we actually celebrated 25 years at True Blue Bay Resort, which is a big deal for us. We have 70 rooms here, which include standard rooms, suites, and villas, as well as a spa, yoga studio, gym, restaurant, a bakery that bakes fresh cakes every day, an escape room, a dive center, water sports, and four pools. I think I got it all there. So I'm gonna quickly show you guys the spa, and then I'm gonna hand you over to Richie and Kashira, who are going to show you the first couple of rooms. But before I do that, I thought I would just show you guys our little turtle friend over here. I just spotted him getting a bite to eat in our little turtle sanctuary we have here. So this is the front desk area of our resort. This is where your lovely guests will be dropped off. Right now we're coming up to our Independence in Grenada, so it's really lovely decorated. And here we have our lovely front desk staff, Hope and Brant. They will welcome you in to the hotel. And we have our little breezeway area, which of course includes a map of Grenada, so you can plan out any excursions that you have going on or that you might want to do or see where we are. It's a good chance to show you where we're located, actually. We are down here. So this is the map. We're right at the south. And here we have our Blue Haven Spa. So the spa is up here, and you can get your lovely spa treatments and this amazing ocean view. I won't take you in the spa because there's people in there doing treatments that I don't want to disturb them. But you have this amazing ocean view from up here. So now I'm going to hand you over to Richie and Kashira, who will take you on a tour of some of the rooms. So off to you guys. Hi.
Hello. Okay. So this is a beautiful welcome sign to the True Blue Bay Resort and Dutch Dog Restaurant. Going down to the entrance of the resort. Where you can see our house of chocolate bakery. We view shortly. We have our locally made ice. It's independent, as Renata said, so you've seen a lot of the pastries with the independence colors. Here we have Nakisha. We have some local bread. So now, yeah, oh, here is our parking lot for our guests for the True Blue style room category and the tower suite, which you'll be seeing shortly. This is the view of our yoga studio, which we'll get back to you shortly. Richie will do more details on the yoga studio. As we walk along the our true style room, see pigs. We have some pigs, lovely palm trees and coconut trees. This here is one of our Bayview room. It's under the True Blue Style Room category. It's, hold on 1 second. Right, so those rooms here, and I'm now going to take you inside of our True Blue Style Room, True Blue 18, which is right here. This is also the garden view. Those rooms are considered garden view. And there is a view of one of the Bayview pools, which you'll also be seeing. As you know, we have four pools on property. Ooh. This is what our True Blue style rooms look like. True Blue 18. In here, we have a king bed, or it can be going into two single beds. We have our television at the walls, a sofa. In here, we have our kitchenette. There's also a microwave with those that come with these rooms. You have coffee makers. You have some small cutleries and toasters. And my favorite part is the bathroom. Right here. So it's the bath, shower. Right. And here we have blow dryer. And lovely room. We have also, it's more recommended for like some of our corporate guests. So you have an iron here, an ironing board, sorry. Two extra pillows. You have two beach towels, and we do complimentary beach shutters too, and from the famous Grand Anse Beach. So you can have those two beach towels. We have the safe right here. And an iron. Here. And lovely view, the bath, the patio. Okay, as we walk along to the path, now you will have a view of our famous tower suite. The tower suite comes with a king bed. So I'm going to take you up to one of our sweet. Favorite part, my favorite part of this room, there is a lovely balcony of the view right here of the Bayview pool. And if you're, it's more for a romantic couple. So if you're interested in doing dinner on the balcony, a private dinner on the balcony, you can do go up these stairs, which I'll take you shortly, and see, you can have the dinner up there. In those, so welcome to our tower suite. Nicely decorated. Welcome. These rooms are king bed, and they're also known as the boat room. You have a huge kitchen area and a fridge, a mini fridge. They also come with microwave and little music system, also coffee makers and cutleries as well. Lovely bathroom. A tub, as I said, romantic, can be filled up with water and rose petals. And you have your standing shower right here. Lovely mirror. All of our rooms has AC units, fans. So let me take you guys now to the lovely patio where you can have the dinner on the balcony and up those winding stairs. Yeah, here you get a lovely view. Lovely view. So as I said, we normally set up a dinner, a private dinner on the balcony for couples who are interested in doing this. We head on over to our famous waterfront suite. Here, again, coming from the garden view, you have the pigs. In this pool here, you normally see the divers. That's where they normally train people to dive in this pool. This is one of our baby pools. And if you have kids, while you're in the pool, the kids can be over here just relaxing if they're not interested in doing the pool. And those rooms are our true blue style, which is the indigo rooms, which I think Renata or Richie will give you more details on those rooms. Those rooms are more for our divers because the dive shop is like 2 seconds walk from those rooms. So I'm now going to head on down, as I said, to our waterfront suites, which have queen beds. Right down here, our waterfront 48, my favorite room, has a lovely view as well. And all our waterfronts are lovely because of the view that they have. And so we go over to 45 in waterfront. Please know that one of our waterfront suites are also handicap friendly. But I'm unable to show you that room because we are fully booked in this category at this for that room at this time. Here is our waterfront suite. Again, all of our rooms has a fridge, cutleries, coffee makers. Here you have the sofa. Those rooms, you can get a queen bed or a king. And there's also the pull-out sofa. So if you have children or kids, well, they can also stay in the room with you. There are two balconies with this room. This is the first balcony. Side here, you have the view. So this is a view of the lovely marina and the dive shop, which is to the right over here. And this, when you walk along the jetty area, you'll take it over to the Dodgy Dock restaurant. What? Beautiful. So I'm going to take you upstairs where you're going to see the bed and our lovely, lovely view again. The view is what sells these rooms. The view is lovely. So this is a king bed here. TV is right here. And you have lovely bathroom. The bars with a view again. This is the view from your room. So when you're interested, when you're out here, is the view. So I'm now gonna hand. I'm now gonna hand you over to Renata, so she will give you more information.
Thank you, Kashira. So I'm over on the other side of the resort right now, by one of our lovely pools with our famous Grenada sign. So this is the pool in front of our cocoa pod rooms. There's some nice shade, and the rooms are literally footsteps away from the pool. So I'm going to, oops, take you inside of one. So this is room 54, and this is one of our standard cocoa pod rooms. This is Mary, our hotel manager. She's hiding from you guys. This is our cocoa pod room here. Welcome. The housekeeper's beautifully decorated the bed for you. This room has a pull-out sofa, so you can have extra persons in here. We recommend one adult or two small children. You have your own dining table. Of course, a kitchenette with the microwave. And inside here, you have your mini fridge. And then I will take you into the bathroom. Hello, everybody. You have a walk-in shower here. Toilet, sink, and then a little closet here. So I like to call these our deluxe standard rooms because they're a little bit bigger than our lead-in category. So I'm actually going to take you out. This is the entrance to the room, and the door I just entered through brings you out to the front of the room. And at the back of the room, there is another pool. So this is our lap pool. It's in kind of a courtyard area. There's a nice shallow end here. Two of our other pools have great shallow ends. It's perfect for kids because, you know, they can splash around here. The other two I would recommend highly for children. I'll show you one of our beach pool a bit later on. Over here, we have a few more cocoa pod rooms. However, on the top, the second and third floor, we have our cocoa pod suites. So in our suites, these rooms are similar to the waterfront suites with the living room and dining room on the bottom floor with the kitchenette and a bedroom on bathroom on the top floor. But there's actually an extra bathroom on the bottom floor in these rooms. So they are perfect for small families who want a little bit more space. We have four in this category. And they have two balconies, two private balconies. So that's a treat with an amazing view. Unfortunately, I can't show you inside one today because they are all occupied. We have a little fish pond here. We have some koi in there that one of our residents at the hotel, he takes care of them. Those are like his little pets. And here we have some fruit trees. We got some, it's not mango season, but it will be soon. There's some cherry trees in the back there, lime tree, plum trees, all sorts of lovely fruit. And then these are our villas. So we have 5 two-bedroom villas. They have their own private parking here, right behind the room. And I'm going to take you into Villa 3 right now. So this is the main entrance of the villa. You can park your cars right behind. Our villas have 2 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. I'll take you upstairs first. So upstairs we have a living area, a dining area over here, a large fully equipped kitchen, and a large balcony, which has an amazing view of the ocean and our fourth pool, the beach pool. These are our indigo rooms that Kashira had pointed out earlier that are our standard room category. The major selling point of these rooms is that they actually come with their own private plunge pool. Which is seen in the back here. So you can have your own privacy right in your villa. So I'm gonna take you downstairs now. Downstairs, we have 2 bedrooms, a master bedroom and a guest bedroom, each with their own ensuite bathroom.
This is the guest bedroom. You have you can have either king bed or two twins separated. So it's actually perfect for a family who wants a bit more space. We have your own private bathroom with a shower. And each room also has a mini fridge downstairs as well as the large fridge upstairs. This is the master room. Has a king four-poster bed and a large master bathroom with his and her sinks, a tub and shower, and the toilet's right over here. So that is our villas. Our villas open straight out onto our beach pool over here. I'll show you the front of the villas. So this is our beach pool. This is definitely the most popular pool at the hotel. It's morning here, that's why no one's here. Everyone's just coming back from breakfast. And right behind we have the villas. So I'm going to walk you over to the poolside bar, which we call the rum shop. And it's called the rum shop because in Grenada, all the little bars on the side of the road are called rum shops. So we decided to have one right here at the hotel. The bar opens at 11 a.m. It's just before 11 here. 11 a.m. and it's open until 7 p.m. and it gets quite popular here. You know, you can make friends, mingle. It's a perfect spot to just spend the day by the pool. And we have iguanas that live in these trees here. I don't see one for you guys right now, but they come and visit and they're quite friendly and the bartenders feed them. Over here, we have our indigo rooms that I mentioned earlier to you guys. We have 10 in this room category and these are considered a lead-in category. They're similar layout to the true blue style room that Kishira had shown earlier. They have ocean view and view of the pool. And they can sleep up to three persons, the third person on a rollaway bed. And all of our rooms actually can sleep up to three persons, either on a pullout couch or a rollaway bed. Here we have our escape room. So we actually have an escape room game on property. It's Blackbeard's Brig themed. Super fun activity to do with the family or with some friends. And then we have a conference room right here. So we have two meeting rooms right now. This is one of them. I'm not sure if there is anything happening in here today. This is our conference room. They're doing some aqua rangers training right now at our dive center, which I'm going to show you next. Before I hand you back over to Kishira and Richie. So down here is our Aquanauts Dive Center. They leave straight from property. As you can see, Kishira mentioned earlier, our indigo rooms are here. Aquanauts is right here. Aquanauts has four boats. They do diving daily and snorkel tours twice weekly. Okay, I meant to flip the camera. So I'm gonna hand you back over to Kishira and Richie who are gonna show you the yoga studio and gym.
Hello everyone, welcome back. So I'm going to give you a quick insight of the gym and the yoga studio in Grenada. One thing I know for sure, we do a lot. We love to feed people in Grenada. So once you're in Grenada, we will give you some really good goodies, not to make mention of our great cocoa products. So we do a lot of the local products using our local cocoa. We make cakes, brownies, ice cream, and plenty more goodies. So we have a gym right here. You can see cashier open. And into the gym, we have some new equipment. So once you're on island, you can come take an early morning workout during the day or at evening within our fitness center. Here we have some weights also. Mm-hmm. And at the upper floor is the yoga studio. One of the great things about coming to our yoga studio is the view. You have an amazing, beautiful view that you get once you're at our yoga studio. And when you're here at the yoga studio, no need to come with your mats, your blankets, nothing. We would provide everything for you. So all of our guests get to have two yoga classes within their stay. And you can have other classes as low as 10 US. Mm-hmm. So classes are offered daily. We have someone certified yoga person comes in the morning, do the first session. Then we have someone comes back at afternoon to do another session. So it's a great view, great place to come, great place to visit. At the lower, we have some solar panel. We operate with solar also. So I'll take you back over to Renata, where she will take you some insight into the restaurant.
Hi again. Thanks for that, Richie. And what you might not have seen there is a few of our electric vehicles. So Kashira mentioned earlier, we do complimentary beach shuttles daily, and they're actually done in an electric bus, which is powered by those same solar panels that Richie just showed you. So I'm down here in the restaurant. They're just wrapping up breakfast. This is where we serve breakfast. As you can see, lovely decorated. We actually just had this mural finished as well by some local artists. So breakfast is done here daily between 7 a.m. and 10 a.m. on weekdays and 11 on weekends. And then I'll take you over to the Dodgy Dock side. This is our on-the-water restaurant. Right over the water. You can hear it splashing under your feet. Our Dodgy Dock restaurant has theme nights nightly. So on Mondays, we do wings, beer, and pizza specials. Tuesday is Grenadian night. Wednesday is our very popular street food night, which we have bring in local vendors from outside to come and share some of the local dishes in Grenada. There's also a popular band that plays. And it kind of, we just had a bit of wind there. It kind of turns into a party. It's lots of fun. It's definitely a night you could go and experience the nightlife here in Grenada. Some more lovely decorations. And then on Thursday, we have our cocoa night where we have chocolate specials. On Friday, we have Fiesta Friday. So we have Latin dancers, Latin music, and Mexican dishes because my mom is Mexican. So we had to honor her culture. On Saturday, we do a barbecue buffet. And on Sunday, we have we are starting up a brunch. So this is the entrance to the Dodgy Dock. You have some beautiful photo op opportunities here. And this is our kids' playground here down at Dodgy Dock. And over here, we have our True Boutique, on-site boutique, where you can get all your souvenirs, some lovely resort wear, bags, hats, glasses, anything that you forgot to bring on your vacation, you can get here. So I'm going to bring us back up to the front desk. And that will conclude our tour of the resort. Right here. And we have Kashira and Richie over there. So let me turn my camera around. Thank you guys for listening. Let me know if there's any questions that I need to answer, and I'll hand back over to Jade.
Thank you so much. That was such a good presentation. It's such a wonderful hotel, and we're so happy that we got to see that. So a couple of questions did come in. Sarah, are you okay for me to handle those?
Yeah, but can I just say first, I've fallen in love with a new hotel. Like, I didn't think it was going to happen. Like, it is amazing. So thank you, Renata, for the great presentation. Love it.
You're very welcome. It was a pleasure.
It is so different, isn't it? I think what I will say, I mean, I've been so lucky to be able to come and see it. And it's just true Caribbean. You know, it's not this crazy big all-inclusive hotel where you could be anywhere in the world. This is family run, loved and owned. And it really is a true, authentic Caribbean experience. So it's very good if you have customers that are looking for that. So a couple of questions have come in. A lot of people are asking if the property is all-inclusive. I did put in the chat that we do have all three options of bed and breakfast, carfed, and all inclusive at this property. A question from Brian, wondering about high and low seasons and best airport routes for easiest access.
Is that for flying routes? We have...
Yeah, I'm not sure. Yeah, perhaps. It was just that, just asking for the high and low season and the best airport route for easy access. Maybe Brian could elaborate on that just a bit more so we can answer that a bit better. I'll let you come back to us, Brian. How many handicap accessible rooms does the property have?
Oh, yes. So we have one accessible suite. We have five accessible standard rooms, and we're actually going, which are our indigo rooms, which I wasn't able to show you guys because they're all full with divers right now. And we're going to adapt seven more of our Coco Pod rooms, which are the rooms that I showed you near that Grenada sign pool. We're going to adapt those this year. So we're going to have a total of, 14 accessible rooms by the end of this year.
Perfect, thank you. A lot of people have been asking questions about the beach because you'd mentioned the complimentary shuttle to Grand Anse Beach. So they're just looking for clarification that it is bayfront and not beachfront.
Yes, it is bayfront or waterfront, whichever you prefer.
And how many Bayview rooms are there on property?
So our Bayview room category is in our standard room category. There are five Bayview rooms. Sorry, my hair is a mess. It's very windy. there are five Bayview rooms, and then there's six of the True Blue rooms that Kashira showed. So it's a total of 11.
Perfect, thank you. And Vanessa has asked, does the property have an adult-only side?
No, we're a family-friendly resort, so we like to include kids in all parts of the area, but there are quieter sides. The top pool, you don't tend to see kids because they're usually at the beach pool. I forgot to point out there is a slide at the beach pool. You might have seen it when I passed by, and they just go up and down that slide all day.
I did that too when I was there, not just for kids.
I've done it as well.
Maria is asking, how far is the shuttle to the beach? So you mentioned Grand Anse Beach, and I think that's about 5 minutes. But there are a few other beaches that guests can get the shuttle to, isn't there? There's about four that guests can actually go and explore, right?
Yes. So we have Magazine Beach, BBC Beach, Grand Anse Beach, and then in walking distance, there is True Blue Beach, which is just down the road from our hotel. The shuttle to each of those beaches takes about 5 to 10 minutes, depending on the little bit of traffic that we have here in Grenada.
Perfect, thank you. And Laura is asking, do you offer private fishing trips?
We have a concierge service who can book any of those excursions for you right here on property. So there are people who do offer it, and we can help book those excursions.
Thank you. And Steve is asking, I guess this will be one, Renata, that you could answer for maybe US and Canadian agents. Can bookings be made through most major suppliers?
Suppliers as in Air Canada?
Yeah, so tour operators or yes. yeah. Yeah, so most major operators, and then it's the same in the UK. So the typical suspects such as Gold Medal and our big B2B partners all have this property available to book as well. So I think that is it for all of the questions.
What is a star rating from Katie?
Ah, okay, I didn't see that one.
So we're technically a 3.5 star, but we are applying to be a 4-star resort this year.
And very well deserved. Very well deserved to be a 4-star. Okay, Sarah, I'm going to hand over to you for Renata's question, because you're just the pro at explaining all of the rules. So I will hand over to you just to do that part, please.
Okay, I'm still at True Blue Bay. I'm just not leaving. Flying out there tomorrow. So as a reminder for everybody that's on the webinar live today gets one prize draw point. If you answer this question correctly, I will give you 10 points. I'll put all of you in a spin to win tomorrow, and I will let you know who the winner is, or Jade will. I'll hand it over to Jade to advise who the winner is. So Renata's got a question. Everybody needs to go to chat and make sure that your drop down is everybody rather than hosts and panelists. And Renata, if you'd like to go ahead and ask the question.
Sure. So the question is, how many years are we celebrating at True Blue Bay? Wow, that was very fast.
That was a bit easy.
Before I finish the question.
Wow.
Okay. So I'm guessing it's 25 years.
It is correct. 25 years.
Perfect. Jessica, you were the first person with the correct answer. And you wrote years as well, which is very, very good. So you've got your 10 points. So I will let you know who the winner is tomorrow. And I'm just presuming as well that you do travel agent rates as well for the hotels if people want to come. Like me.
Yes, they do. So they're all on request. So it's like an ad hoc request for agent rates, but the hotel do support with that. So if anybody is interested, then please do reach out. We'd love for you to go and see it because you won't want to leave. That's what happened to me. You won't want to leave.
And everybody, you are signed up to the truebluebayrewards.com. I've put the notes in the chat a couple of times. Jade will include it in the follow-up, but just literally click on it. Sign in with your normal My Booking Rewards reference number, click join, and you will be a member of the program, and you'll hear all the updates that's going on with the resort.
Yes, I just wanted to elaborate on that just for the moment. So the rewards program that True Blue have is truebluebayrewards.com, and it's an incentive platform where if you log a book in for 7 nights or more, you actually earn one free night. So as well as the agent rates that the hotel support with, if you make a booking, you can earn free nights anyway. And so if you save them up and then, you know, email us and ask for an agent rate, you could end up staying for a week. So really important to remember. You can also earn cash rewards. So it's entirely up to you. We will pay you in points. So you can either take the £10 cash, or obviously if you're in the US, that'll be dollars. Or you can transfer the points into free nights, which I absolutely encourage you to do. And for the peak booking period, for all bookings made between now and the end of March, we're actually offering 2 free nights per booking, or £20/dollars per booking. And so if you're going to book it, do it now, and you can earn 2 free nights per booking. And it works wonderfully alongside the 20% discount savings that the hotel currently have as well at the moment. So just some information. We will put it on the follow-up in a bit more detail. I know that was a lot to take in, but we will make sure that you've got all of the information that you need.
Super amazing. If you have any questions as well, you can reach out to Jade. I'll copy Jade and Renata in for you. So if you've got anything that you need to know, you can drop them an email. The hotel is completely trade friendly. They've invested a lot of time in doing this go live today, and they are happy to assist you with whatever they can if you're over there, or if you've got any inquiries. But seeing it on the video was just, for me, amazing. It's really opened my eyes to the hotel. So thank you, Renata and team, for bringing this to life for us all today.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Very welcome.
An amazing presentation. Thank you very much.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, everybody, for coming.
I think everybody's very happy with all the love hearts she was receiving. So we'll send you the follow-up and the recording. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you all soon at True Bay. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you. See you later.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye.